become the face of an educational movement.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Chase University from Draper, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds, Andre Chase!
When I see Andre Chase, I remember the quote, "Those who can, do. Those who can't, teach."
Well, you can't deny that his teaching methods have proven successful. Time to prove the can. And gentlemen, class is about to be in session.
Let's see if Chase can pass the test.